know what I'm doing. I saw a couple TikToks, and it's actually easier than what it looks like. Yeah, it's not that hard. Yeah, I saw, like, TikTok literally has taught me everything, and I think that I wouldn't be able to fix it for you. Yeah, so let me tell you what I think. So, we messed it up over here on this side, and so it kind of looks like, so here's, like, super short on this side, and it's long on this side, so I'm thinking we can give layers. Yeah, that's the style. So what do you think? I think it'll be super fun and you're gonna look super cute. It'll be like a big change. Yeah, I'm so happy, trust me. Oh my gosh, so did you ever end up going to the party? You did. How did you manage to not get anyone to laugh at? And plus, she's just, like, way too nice. Nobody's that nice. I've tried it. It, like, doesn't work. Yeah, I would just be careful, love, because you never know. Just be careful. And honestly, like, in my opinion, I would much rather have a friend who's brutally honest than a friend who's just nice all the time, you know? Because that's a little sus. What he did in math class, because I have him for math class, he asked me for a pencil. I was like, oh my gosh, this guy totally likes me. Yeah, so I think that's why she's like jealous of me. I mean, who would it be, you know? So did Veronica say anything about me? She did. be like a loner, right? And I feel like when you are a loner, like we were so close, like our friendship was like so tight, you know? And now you have like all these other friends, and then like, I don't know why, but first of all, I don't even know how you have all these other friends, because you're not, like, no offense, no offense, like what I'm about to say, you know, I'm brutally honest, and I just want what's best for you. But like, before I used to just not have any friends, and I think it's because you weren't attractive, you know, but now, I've been doing your makeup a lot recently, and I think that's why you've been hanging around with like popular girls and stuff like that, and I just feel like it's been taking a toll on our friendship lately. I mean, you don't even ask want you to look at yourself with an open mind, okay? Yeah, because it looks different. It looks way different. I mean, it's still very long. It's just that I gave you like short layers because I really was trying to like blend it in. But I think it looks like cool. I think it looks cool. Yeah, kind of like a mullet. Yeah, but they're coming back in style. You didn't know that? Yeah, mullets are coming back in style, and that's just like the vibe I'm getting. But it's still long at the bottom. Yeah, you want to see it? Okay, here. Don't. Okay, remember, an open mind, okay? Okay, here. Why are you crying? Don't cry. It looks so cool. Why are you crying? Yeah.